Well, shit. Got rid of one snake and I walked out here and saw this big old thing. Look at the size of this sucker. He's got big old round things around him. The hell kind of snake is that? Is he losing his skin? Oh shit, maybe I gotta bring it down. Man, I don't know what he is. He looks like a... Oh, there's an ant by him. I wonder if he's dead. Man, he looks kind of weird, don't he? Is it just me or does he look weird? Let me try to get a zoom in on that head. Because I know everybody will be like, I can't see the eye. Boy, why is he all... He looks like he's been run through a lawnmower. I ain't never seen such a crooked snake. Wow. Maybe somebody could tell me. We'll do another snake ID. He's got some pretty odd markings. There's his tail. I'm wondering if he's dead. Let me get something to, I guess I could touch him with this flashlight. Here, let me throw my little knife down there and see if he reacts. Oh, not much of a reaction. Should be a commercial. The snake knife. The snake charmer knife. Wow. Man, I hope you guys are picking up how crooked he is. Looks like he ate a bunch of marbles. I go for the zoom in. Oh. Well, oh, there's a little tongue. His little tongue's waking up. I'm thinking he's got a round eye. I don't have anything close to a... Man, it's hot out here. It's like 100. Let me run back over here. Shrink this back down to zero. Got something in the garage I can poke at him, see if he's alive. My snake charmer stick. All right, here we go. Don't do this at home, little kids. Whoa, oh, now he's alive. Oh, it's all fun and games till you touch me. Can't tell if he's trying to climb up this tree. Wow, look at him go up that tree. Woo, man, he can go up that tree, can't he? You go, boy. He's gonna go up this tree and jump down on me. Wow. Wow. Somebody gonna come to here. He's a tree snake. I'm looking at his belly here. Can you want to see that belly? What is he? He's pretty high up there now. Oh, he's way up there. There's his belly. That looks like that branded belly, that yellow. Maybe he's one of those little rat snakes. See that belly right there? Ooh, he's way up there. Dude, you jumped down. If you people think I screamed last time like a little girl, you let the sucker jump down from here and watch me scream.
Wow. He went up that tree like he's a tree snake. You go, boy. I see that yellow underbelly.
You guys see that? Right there. There it is, right there. See that? Okay.
Now I gotta stay clear of this tree because if he jumps down on me. All right. And that there, snake ID. Come on, all you snake experts.